dedicated our whole lives to studying the paranormal. Now there's sightings all over the city. There are people out there that need our help.
Who are you gonna call? A new team of Ghostbusters. The reboot of the 1984 comedy classic stars Melissa McCarthy, Kristen Wiig, Leslie Jones, and Kate McKinnon as the gals in gray. And while the faces are new, much will still be familiar to moviegoers.
The tone and the spirit of it, it is still about, at its core, there's ghosts, it's New York City's in peril. But the core of it that is why I loved it so much is that it's four unlikely heroes that get no support, no praise, and they still do the right thing and they save New York City.
No praise and downright negativity from the internet has been thrown the way of the movie since its announcement, but director Paul Feig didn't let it phase the production.
Yeah, it was always on my mind. I mean, it started before Katie and I even started writing the script, because I announced that I was going to do it and said with four women and all that. And yeah, it was all over the place. I'm very addicted to social media, so I'm always aware of it. Let's just take our little acknowledgement of what's going on and what people are thinking, and then we'll just blow past it, because I don't want to empower it.
But Feig did empower his cast to have fun on set.
Paul set this, he set a tone where this was a special thing, that we were all coming together to do a special project together, and it felt very much like camp.
Yeah.
A Feig set is a kind set.
Yeah.
A set where everyone is
everybody there.
Loved for
Sheila?
Their strengths.
We have a gift. We see what no one else is willing to see. We do things others can't do.
In Hollywood, I'm Rick Damigella.